Want to add server stats on Discord? We have you covered. Here is how you can do it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Open your web browser and type serverstatsbot.com. Then click on the Invite Bot button. This will run an authorization process to connect to your server. Next, keep the Create command in a server option checked and click on the drop-down menu for Add to Server. Add your server and click on the Continue button. Check all the permissions from the next pop-up window and click on the Authorize button. Now you need to fill up some CAPTCHA. So fill it up as saved. Once done, the server stats bot will get connected to your server. Now you need to give the required permission to the bot. So right-click on the server stat bot and select roles. Then check the box for the bot. This will provide administrative access to the bot. Go to the message box and type /setup. Now you will be asked what type of channel you want to create. You can click on the channel name and press the enter key. Once you have created your channel, check the left panel of Discord and you will see your channel statistics and your members. If you want to reset the current active counter and create all the default counters the bots have, use /reset command and press enter. There are also some other administrative commands like /category to create a category and place all your active counters under it. You can use /members to send a file with all the members in your server. /welcome to create a welcome channel and then send join and leave embeds to the members. You can also use /command to enable and disable a command. So keep experimenting with the commands on your server. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching. And always remember that we are here to help you out.